Hello, my name is Woag, and today we will be playing some Spider-Man Miles Morales. Okay, let's go with a new game. Let's go, friendly. Okay, start. Okay. Let's wait for this to load. And okay. This is taking a very long time. Let's go to the game. Oh, it's got like the pop-ups on it. The thumbs up. Nice. Really banging music. Just nice for a first cutscene. I mean, most first cutscenes are nice. It's just very nice. Good man. Helping the guy move in the truck.
That is so cool.
That is pretty cool. Get worried.
I got you.
See.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
Hey, nice. You think you're gonna add that
Miles
new Spider-Man too?
Helping.
The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah. I get you.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
I can even just see it in the background. There it is.
The convoy.
Okay. Let's see. Okay, Spider-Man moment. There he is. Not full suited yet. Chilling this homemade suit. I think it's homemade. Looks homemade. And go. This game looks beautiful.
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Really?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the
octopus-related
flaws have been fixed.
I've completed it twice.
Closing in on you. Be there soon. You let Mom know I'll be late.
Playing it for a third time.
Get the
shopping list. Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Maidstown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
They were.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I'm not Spider-Man. Wait, kind of. So controlling Spider-Man. Okay,
be cool.
What's there?
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Right up. So looks like Oscorp Tower. Maybe. Nope. It's like rip off.
Pete.
Balls claw. So
you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
I bet.
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from
What's
the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
especially not with our guest of honor.
Yes.
Getting a lot of interference here.
Let's see.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Someone's probably gonna be alive.
Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Definitely Ron.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Yeah. Calling it.
Go back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this beat, don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure!
You're drifting Helix 2.
Yeah.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236.
Why can't you even use the web? I know you're stressed, but you can at least use the web.
Helix 2 is going down! Helix 2 is going down! Casualties. Payload
wow.
Compromised. Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Peter,
the house.
Sorry, man. I didn't mean
punching,
to.
It's okay.
Like, the
got
metal
this.
And
just
not
need to
get
contain
out.
It before.
Like, how would he not get out?
Before that happens.
Also, it's like really cheap.
Hello, time spiders. Why does everyone have, like, face tattoos? Alright, I'm coming after you then. I mean, I guess you kind of said.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
You guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? Alright then.
Should we go on the legs?
Well,
I guess it doesn't work that way. Ow. I'm thinking about doing it and then it doesn't work.
Almost a
don't think about doing it and then I do it.
Nearly. Almost contained.
Okay. Let's go. Web you up. Press
can't let Pete down.
I don't think I need healing right now, but...
Stop him! Well, as long as we work together!
to
it. Up. Mind giving me a hand up here?
Go up that way.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away. I'm gonna crack my fingers off for this fight.
Hang on tight, tiny spider. My fishing on the Woag!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh,
it
baby!
Fights me!
Left nice!
Gotcha! Yeah, save the baby!
Thank you! You're welcome!
Save the baby!
Don't care! Baby! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Too soft.
He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Hey, Jonah,
look at that.
And she's
very fast.
Menace.
A good
fit. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Mijo, ¿dónde está?
Hey, kind of.
Mom! Coconut milk.
We don't.
Still trying to find it. Think we have an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
No,
mira, mijo. No seas mentido.
Swing into the
milk
train,
and hurry home,
please. Sí, ma. Te quiero
mucho. Rhino train.
También te quiero.
Wait, name, innit?
Now or never, Miles! You gotta stop him!
On my way!
Let's go!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Okay, no! No raise temperature! I wanna raise temperature!
Are you okay?
I'm not kill him. Plus armor.
No. Oh, no.
It's always
okay.
Plus armor.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
This part. Rocket launchers. That's not very fair fight.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
I should.
God, Lexi! Okay, that was pretty good!
Okay!
Get out of here, Spider-Man!
A proper rocket!
Man! Damn. I'm trying to help you!
Pistol? What's that little pea shooter? Super stressed. Why does no one like count the facts? Like with Spider-Man, why does no one count the facts that he also has super strength? He has super strength. That was part of his powers. He had super strength. Hey, no kid. Now that's not very nice. Hitting people in the wall.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out!
Back up the police! I can hold out!
Finish it off!
He's counting on me! I gotta stop these guys!
Kick him off!
All over that bridge!
Of course, Spider-Man doesn't kill me. Let's go.
Show me what you're
doing! Dodge! Oh, no! Let's go. Back. Web strike. Keep that guy. Boom. To the guy with the gun.
Miles, need your...
on, man. Hang on.
Always hold on to the gun, so it must be a subtle one.
Spider-Man, you good?
Okay. Let's go. Okay, catch Peter. We'll do a random backflip.
Pete.
He chose a random backflip.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
His footsteps are so heavy. I'm not here. Like, yeah.
He's Spider-Man. He's good. I would like to exchange for a new one.
And the voice is like...
This one will do.
Now I hear him.
Miles, get out of here.
Princess Unicorn.
Heck, the hell?
Venom. He's the only venomous one.
Who was that?
Guys, wow, just wow.
Yeah.
Simon
yeah?
Creed, head what? Of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
Roxxon.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you.
Yeah.
Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Of course!
You are going for
Spider-Man!
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, Judy calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Your teeth are crooked, by the way.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out.
Yes.
Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look.
I would be.
I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man.
I'm so happy
yeah,
that
sorry.
In
I've been meaning
this
to tell
game,
you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Look
is this
at
some
Peter?
Kind of bee joke I don't get?
It's not.
No. MJ's headed overseas
about, like,
for the Bugle and,
body and stuff.
Requested me as her
but
photographer.
I'm
kind of
I'm
a working vacation for
hair.
Us.
Oh, man.
He had like a combed back.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Yes.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Guess. Not really in the comics, though.
Christmas present. But first,
destroy
it. Take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
My?
That oath a real thing.
Nah.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He made it up on the spot.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
So proud. Proud he made up that
New York's only Spider-Man.
Neck looks huge in that scene.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Alright. My...
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid and I hit a pedestal.
Right. Let's go. Alright. I will end it there for today's video. Oh. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.